Okay, for today's lesson, we're going to do a hard one. I had a student that came in recently and he wanted to learn this song. And I went, okay. So, first of all, it's called The Funky Drummer, James Brown tune, and great drummer Clyde Stubblefield. Problem I had with figuring this one out, there's a lot of different notations on it. There's no live footage of Clyde Stubblefield playing it. If anybody's got one, you can send me the link. I'd love to see it. So basically what I did was I came up with a way that works for me. The actual song is like, I think 7 minutes. And it's a workout for your right hand. So, basically, I came up with a way to do it that I'm comfortable with. So anyway, have a lot of fun with this. It's a fun song. Okay, so let me show you the way that I wrote out the rhythm. And I'll do it slow. One.
Ain't it funky? Ain't it funky?